beautiful and peaceful forest, isn't it? It is extremely nice, except for one thing. It is full of chiggers. And I learned it the hard way last time we came here.
Hello everyone, this is Anne, the little Frenchie in Big Texas. And today I want to share with you some of the lessons learned from my last stay at the ranch here. As you see, we are in the middle of the forest and we have some chiggers. So it's been particularly humid this year, so we got more than usual. And last time I wasn't very careful and I woke up after 24 hours with chigger bites pretty much up to my waist, and they hitch so bad. It really was bad. So I'm gonna share with you my experience, what I used, what worked and what didn't work. So let's start with what didn't work.
So the first thing I used here was white vinegar. I kind of thought, well, that works on mosquito bites, so why not trying it out here? And that was just totally useless. It just didn't work. So let's put it aside. My next thing was to put hydrocortisone cream. So this works a bit, and really a bit. It relieves the hitching for maybe a few minutes, but then it comes back. So that was not a long-term solution. In between using these two, I did shower quite a bit, used soap. I guess it helped, but it did not relieve the hitching. So the one thing I used and I actually enjoyed, I thought it helped a lot, was nail polish. And I used it for a few days before it stopped hitching. But even after the first application, I could feel the relief. So I would definitely recommend using nail polish. The other thing I read and I haven't used is to use alcohol. So I hope there won't be a next time, but if there is, I will definitely try alcohol as well. But yeah, as lessons learned here, forget the vinegar. You can use some cortisone cream or some anti-itch cream if you have some, but that's not gonna be a full solution. This definitely, the nail polish, I would recommend. And besides all these treatments, probably the best thing is the prevention. So last time I was not very careful. I had some open tennis shoes. I did not wear socks. I did not put some anti-mosquito spray. So a lot of lessons learned here. Even so, I had long trousers, it was not enough. So definitely wear some boots or higher shoes, close shoes, put some socks on, trousers obviously, and some spray. And I am here today. I put some off yesterday as well, and I didn't get any bite. But I have some boots, you know, these plastic boots you got for the rain. So I'm being careful here, and that's probably the first step to avoid any of these treatments. So I hope this helped. That's really the lessons learned, as I said, the hard way. I hope it doesn't happen again. Now I know. As you can see, I looked a bit sweaty on this video, but it was full summer in Texas under a heat wave and close to 100 degrees, so very, very hot. And I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so, and share with others. Thank you so much.